In our print layout, we have two maps. We have the main map, which is map 1. You can find it under the item properties. And if I select the locator map, it's map 2. You can see that there in the item properties. Now, the skill bar should be linked to one of them. And of course, it needs to be linked to the main map, which is in our case map 1. If I change it to map 2, you see that it changes. It uses then the skill of the locator map. So you always need to choose the correct one. The same counts for the north arrow. If you scroll down, then you find there under image rotation that it has to be synced with a map. And there you can also choose between map 1 and map 2. In this case, it doesn't make any difference because they are both north oriented.